Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? Keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Hmm? Is that... Ven! Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What? Those mirrors, maybe they're a clue. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
Enough. Terra, Ven, and now my own phantom. What could it all mean?
Thank you. never see the realm of light again.
I think I'm lost. Been here before.
Hey, farewell. Hey. Heal! Yeah! Hey! Help! stairwell! Enough!
You're done.
You're done.
All of them. Tara and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me. Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over? Fall into the darkness. I miss them.